Hi, it's Mary. Today we're going to talk about one more Getwid block, image slider. With this block, you will be able to add different images and customize them in order to finally get astonishing and responsive slides for your slider. Subscribe to the WordPress channel to have all our videos at hand and turn on notifications to be notified about the new ones. So, let's not wait anymore. When Getwid is downloaded and activated, go to the needed page and in the top left corner open the Getwid blocks list. Choose the image slider block. Select Media Gallery and choose the needed image to create a new gallery. Insert gallery. Now we already have slides for our slider. We can upload a new image or edit the existing slides. To edit the certain one, just click the pencil icon. In the slides control panel, you can easily change the image slider block to the offered ones with the uploaded images. You can make the slider wide width and full width by clicking these icons. Know that your theme may not have these width options to display them. On the right, there are image, slider, control settings, and advanced ones to make customizations with additional CSS classes. Let's look closer at the image settings. Here we can change the image's size, enable cropping images to the same resolution, link the image to the attachment page, which is the page of the image, media file of the image, or none, and choose the image alignment. In the slider settings, we can choose number of slides to display on desktop, laptop, tablet, and mobile. This makes our image slider fully responsive. If we choose several slides to display, we will be able to scroll more than one slide at a time. Here you can choose custom height. If we enable slideshow, we can enable slideshow speed to set how long the image stays. Click here to enable infinite scroll. In the animation speed field, you can change how fast the image changes. Click center mode to set the image in the center and show parts of the previous and following images. Click variable width to set slides to the same width. Know that you can choose space in between slides if there are more than one image in the slider on desktop field. With the control settings, we can put arrows outside, inside the slides, or remove them. The same with the dots. Outside, inside, or none. So, these are all the settings for the image slider block. Easy and brilliant! Comment down below if you have any questions and requests for the Getwid image slider. And thanks for watching!